Here's how long it takes to walk from the very front to the very back of one of the world's biggest cruise ships, the MSC Mirovilia. Let's go. We're currently at the MSC Yacht Club Sun Deck, which is reserved for Yacht Club guests. It's located on deck number 19 in the very front of the ship. While you're watching, be sure to comment down below how long you think it's going to take to get to the back of the ship. We just left Yacht Club and now we're in the public area open for all guests from here on out. Look at that sunrise. Heading to deck 16 is where you'll find the Atmosphere Pool, which is the main pool located on deck number 15 midship. To put it simple, the MSC Mirovilia is massive with a length of 1,036 feet and over 171,000 gross tons. This has to be one of my all-time favorite spots on the ship because look at that view. Mirovilia is equipped with 12 restaurants, 20 bars and lounges, 4 pools, and 2,214 cabins. Mirovilia was launched in 2017 and can carry about 5,600 passengers, and that isn't including the 1,500 crew. And we're here at 4 minutes and 19 seconds.